come this one, I start to rejoice. The van empty, so I make the best choice. So I can relax, he blazing brass stacks. The traffic on the road, before he put he foot flat. My man decide he gonna lapse. 10 miles per hour, peeping through every gap. We stick in first gear, oh lord, he dragging. We moving so slow, I get out, take a picture of the license plate, Instagram it and get back in. So you know I gonna catch this van again. This dragging gonna drive me insane. We pass this woman house, she look true, she with her in a towel. Holla ho, she no going to bed. He want that $2, so he decide to wait. I irate, but I passive aggressive. I went on Facebook, I rant in a status. I start to panic, we lost half hour. Then the woman holler from the shower.
Don't bother my son, then drop me.
Praise be to Jah. We drive off again, then he look back and ask me, "Wait, skipper, you going home? Cause right now I about to turn wrong." We just saw, look I ain't out. You got to pay me though, I start to freak out. Paperwork, you can forget that. In fact, I can call and complain the brass that. But then I dash off, in case he ignorant. Thankfully another van appear in the distance. What is the moral of this story of mine? Be wary of empty vans afternoon time.
I had enough van days. Let me get a car, escape me madness. Long time I pass the van craze. Give me a second haul out, so even a Datsun. So many things I can't do. The guy in the driving, the guy through the drive-thru. Honestly I had enough.
Let me tell ya, van life rough. So my land in the van stands to catch a silver sign. So you hear avalanche. I run in late, ain't got no time to waste. A van moving off, I run and jump in there. I feel in relief, I barely get to space. Now I realise the conductor boxer in my face. Anyways, at least I'm moving fast. Blazing that mixtape from DJ Father Crab. The van ram like Peter, but this ain't too bad. But every time we stop, more people getting crammed. Then this old man start behaving real bad. He holler,
"Young boy, you feel that this the army sad? I can't even get the bus fare from out my pants. Stop packing this van, you from Pakistan."
Mere laughter bust out. Police passing, everybody ducked out. Now my legs catching crab. I can't get in the air, my shirt feeling damp. Plus I squeeze right on from this musty man. I starting to feel like an Indie Roberts fan. I hear suffocating, can't breathe at all. And then you hear, yeah people met when themselves small. Now he forcing some tourists. The van swell, the door barely closing. It's a burst, the conductor can get back inside. Hear how my man improvise, right? My man went with the passenger window. Grab on the handrail with both hands, then bring up he knees to his chest. And keep that position until the next bus stop. This man's a ninja. So when I get out, on my shirt the wrinkle up. Pants twist up, circulation break up. Now I late for my job interview. I can call, I had the room to move. Either way, loud music the plays, so them still won't be able to hear what I'm saying. That's it, I really had enough. I gonna get a car, I tell you so because
I had enough, man, yeah.